am your maths teacher. Today I am going to teach class 7 maths chapter 1. The chapter name is integers. So we know about integers. We have studied in class 6 also. Integer means all the numbers like negative number, positive number and the zero, including zero also. So the proper definition of integer is, integer are a bigger collection of number which is formed by whole number and negatives. So whole number means from 0 to 1 to 3. So everybody knows. Again, negative means all the negative number. So the point number second is how to represent integer on a number line. So I have represent one number line here and also I have marked some number. This is minus 6, minus 3, 0, 3 and 5 I have marked. So if I will ask you to write the ascending order of this marked number, then how you will write the ascending number of this, ascending order of this number is minus 6, minus 3, 0, 3 and 5. So you might be thinking that why minus 6 is bigger than minus 3. So in negative number, the bigger number becomes the smaller one and the smaller number becomes the bigger one. Ascending means what? Small to big. So minus 6 is the smallest number. Again, next, just some example of additive inverse. So these are the integers. Integer means all the negative and positive numbers. So here 10 is in negative and 15, then 76. So the additive inverse of minus 10 is 10 and the 15 is minus 15 and 76 is minus 76. That means if here it is negative, then here it will be positive. If here it is positive, then here it will be negative. So before doing this exercise, we have some important formula. This is plus and plus will become plus. Again, minus and plus means negative and positive will become negative. Then again, plus and minus means negative and positive will become negative. Again, two negative will become positive. If the sign are same, here you can see plus and plus, plus. Again, here negative. Both are same, so it becomes plus. So I will explain one example. So you can see this example 22 plus, then again minus, then 22. So from here we can see plus and minus. Plus and minus become minus. So this plus and minus will become minus. That is why